Okay, good morning, everybody. It's like 6:15 Sunday morning. It's been like a really long week. I've injured my foot surfing. Seen some orca. We've done all sorts of stuff yesterday. We were busy with family stuff. So it's a ripper of a day today. Jason is on his way. Going to get the boat ready. Probably going to get to Flat Rock and get a bloody fish. So we'll see you there.
Yeah!
What a new boat, fellas. Fuck, that's cool.
Right, we just got out here to the rock. There's a bit of a southerly here, so it's been a hell of a bloody bumpy ride. Not too many boats, quite a few birds. We're probably on the good part of the tide right now, we think. So get in somewhere and have a look around.
He's big.
Okay, the plan to save my shots for the big kingfish is so far failing. Lost one, which wasn't very big. It was more just get one. And the sharks keep swimming up behind me. So Jason's got a couple. Nothing big. You haven't seen anything big, have we? I haven't. We're going to keep trying. It's a beauty day out here.
Look at the flippant state of this weather. That water's warm, man.
Take back the side.
fireworks. It's so chill.
That is so cool.
We're on the way home. We're at a spot on the way home. Should probably work out because this is basically a spot. We found a new rock and ledge which looks really interesting for future dives, but get bloody buggered, it's like midday, so we're here. Righto, we're in. That water is starting to flippin' roast out there, so hot. I've just drunk like a 1.5 litre of cold water, feeling buggered. It's been a bloody long week, but I'm gonna have a feed. That was a pretty interesting dive. I didn't want to shoot smaller kingfish. Jason's were like 85 and 90, so they're not big, kind of a little bit over. Just the little kingfish thing at the moment. Interesting shark footage, maybe, if you've seen it, and got a crayfish, so that'll be for dinner. I'm going to chill out now for a bit, have a feed, and then we're going winching.
What's crock-a-lockin'?
What the hell? Okay, winch update, we're having issues, probably seen. Don't know what, we've got a fuel problem. So we're gonna try and get it running, obviously, but I've got no bloody tools down here or nothing, so I don't know.
My only way out, I've been striving for perfection since I made straight out. I wanna see cash and masses, the kites laid out, and be splashing assets, but that's played out. So I'ma take the real route and just pay my dues, spitting poetic and jewels as I slay that cruise. With an ego, heaven forbid, may I lose. Whack MCs, will they try to? It's not unlike me to play by rules, and it's not like me to not say la rules, say la rules. If you like it as much as me, I like amounts as such that is much to see. And like most, I like my flow fat and plenty, cause whack.
Okay, winch session over. Shall we? We're gonna have some crayfish for dinner.
Oh baby, half a crayfish each, some corn, some salad.
Okay, we've eaten. I'm going to wrap up the vlog here. It's sort of like 8:30 on a Sunday night. Danny is staying for the, it's 9 o'clock, 5 to 9. Danny's staying tonight. There's a couple little, meant to be a little pulse in the swell overnight and tomorrow. So, it's Christmas week, basically. So we're going to go try and get a surfing tomorrow. We'll do some filming and keep this going. I'm buggered. I'm Sam Price. I'll see you at the beach.